ISA.
Well, there's a lot of history involving Mobile Bay, and a group of endurance athletes have added a new chapter after swimming from Point Clear to Mobile. Now, before you put it on your bucket list, listen to their story.
We looked over across the bay and thought that would be a challenge to do someday. But I could never get anybody to do it with me. We talked about it a lot.
After 20 years of waiting, Chad Hahn finally found his guys. And on October 29th, five guys from Mobile boarded a boat, rowed it to the Grand Hotel, and swam back to the Mobile Yacht Club.
We got up that morning and got in the boat and checked the weather one final time and realized that with the breeze and the tide chart that it would be easier to start on the eastern shore and swim back towards Dog River.
The guys knew they were not the first to make the swim, but history showed them those who had done it before drew headlines, like Gaywood Stedham, who did it when he was 19 years old way back in 1933.
We graduated from Murphy, born in 1913, and he started in Arlington Park, which is just north of, Brooklyn, and swam to Point Clear. We're not real sure what the distance was, but we do know it was a little bit further than what we swam.
The swim was 11 miles in distance. It took them about 8 hours, and there were times when it looked like they had bit off more than they could chew.
You could start to see the bridge, and then you start moving another hour or so later, and then you can start to see the cars, and you're thinking, golly, I'm getting close, and then it seemed like the last hour was just dragging. But we did it, so.
The swimmers had a boat follow them for safety. They took breaks to hydrate and eat, but their feet never touched the bottom of Mobile Bay, and they made it safely to the western shore.
The guys brought like sports nutrition and gels and sports drinks. I kind of went more of the junk food route with some Little Debbies and Crystal Burgers, but it tasted good.
And the sweet taste of success at the end of a journey the guys will be talking about for a lifetime.
I'm sure there's some people who've done it, but it's a small group, and now we're part of it. So proud of that.
Yeah, one and done. We just had to do it, and now it's that little notch on our little post, and I'm through with that.
I'd love to do it again. Hopefully we can do it again.
Mm-hmm. All right, an interesting story there, and I'll tell you what, we've already received some email from Beverly Barton, who said her father swam at Hall of Vera along with John Milham in 1932, that same route from Arlington Park across to the eastern shore.
Amazing feat. Thank you very much, Randy.